Let's get ready to go. All right. So my mat is still up. I'll be putting that down in a little bit. All right, but let's get started. Let's take a little step forward, or I guess back, step backwards and reach those arms up, just gentle. So big step, just gently reach up. As we just woke up out of bed, you may be a little stiff and sore, so don't be aggro about it. Just reach back and then look up. Good. So step back, follow your thumbs overhead. Good, keep it going. Reach back. Excellent. Keeping it going. So it's weird to wear headphones and then not hear you guys because you're muted. I'm talking to myself. Good, keep it going. Nope, mom's not muted. All right, keep it going. All right. All right, I got you. Marty too, keep going. Three and two and last one. Excellent. All right, let's bring those feet nice and wide apart as we get just, yep, squeaking it out side to side, little half squat. Good, welcome Michelle. Good to see you, Joanna from the East Coast, Kinsey. Nice, everybody. Getting a little lower as we warm it up. Awesome, Kim and Shireen, I just see Kim. Hopefully Shireen's on her way. And Marty, good, nice and low for three, two, whoo, starting to feel my booty warming up. And last one, each side, last one. All right, let's bring it back together. Coming on in, let's come on into either a step jack, okay, or a jump jack if you're ready for it. All right, here we go, 3, 2, 1, begin, jumping jack. Already starting to find the getting warm. All right, just figuring out these earphones. Are they gonna stay in as I jump? Good. And 10 more seconds here. Get those arms all the way up, big wingspan. 3, 2, 1. All right, I'm already getting warm, so I'm gonna take that off. Excellent. All right, let's grab a knee, pull it up to the chest. Little knee hug and switch. I kind of blend into the wall. My pasty white color. All right. Keep it going. Grab a knee, pull it up. Grab the other knee, pull it up. Excellent. You can grab behind the thigh. No big deal. Either way. Okay. And 4, 3, 2. Last one. All right, bring those feet hip width apart. Okay, we're gonna come into a good morning. So first we'll start with our hands on our lower back, just to give you a reminder of a flat lower back. And we're gonna hinge forward. So hips way back, hinge, back comes flat, and then squeeze that booty all the way back up. Good, back hinge, chest is up, squeeze all the way up. So you can feel that lower back staying flat as your hamstrings and your glutes take on all the work. We should not feel any of this in our lower back. Okay, if you're feeling confident, go ahead and bring those hands up to your ears, squeeze. Good. So we're just waking up the body with our good mornings here. Excellent. Four more, squeeze nice and tight. Three, squeeze. And we're clenching those glutes hard as you can. Keep your weight in your heels. Okay, we've got one more. Excellent. All right. Finishing it off here, let's bring it to a reverse lunge. So take a little second, shake it out. Okay. We're gonna step back into a lunge again, getting a little deeper this time, but adding a little twist right around our belly button. So you're gonna step it back, twist towards whatever leg is forwards, twist. Come back to center, step it up, switch sides. So lunge, twist, good. And we're twisting those shoulders relative to your belly, so our hips aren't twisting. And make sure you are twisting from your belly button. Twist, good. All right, as you feel like you warm up, you could pick up the pace, but twist is just a warm up. So we don't want to feel any discomfort. Good, keep it going, four more, everybody. Great, Michelle. Good, Kim. Kim, try to keep those hips stable. So you're just twisting those shoulders. Good. Three, two, and last one. All right, everybody. Bring it up into 1 foot. So 1 foot is off the ground. Big arm circles here as we cross forwards. Good. Today, we're gonna hit a lot of upper body. We're gonna go in every direction. Push, pull, up. Okay, so we're gonna wake up those shoulders. Three, two, bring them out. Palms down. Good, let's bring palms up. And we're just gonna cross. Still on one leg. Still working that leg that's down. Cross. Alternating which one comes on top. Cross. Great. And we're gonna switch legs in four, three, two, and one. Bring it on down. Okay. Backward circles. Other leg is up. Let's go. Big circles backwards. Can you squeeze your shoulder blades all the way together? Warming up our trapezius, our rhomboids, our all of our rotator cuff. Okay. Five, four, three. Bigger. Two, one. All right. Palms down. Good. And then continue. One more time. See? Yep. Balancing despite all of this movement. Good. Four and three. Don't forget to alternate which side is up. Two. Good. Last one. Really stretch and rest. I don't know about you, but my legs are a little sore, and that was actually harder than my arms. All right. Coming on up, let's grab your moderate weights. Moderate weights, and all right, bring them on over. You can bring your mat out if you'd like to do that too. And today, we're gonna do a series of 40 second intervals with our 20 seconds of rest like we did last week. And got that timer out. Give my mat out, mostly because I don't wanna sweat on my floor. Salt water and wood don't go together. All right. So our first exercise is actually gonna be some balance, okay? So we're gonna come into one weight on each hand, shoulders are back, and single leg deadlift. So we're gonna get into it like this, shoulders back, hip hinge, tummy is tight, lean onto one leg, send the other leg back, and then we're gonna stand it up. All right, so we're gonna hinge. Maybe your back toes only come up like 2 inches, that's okay. And then we're gonna come up, all right? So it's not about how far back this back leg goes, it's more about the leg that's down. All right, so single leg deadlift, we'll switch halfway through. Second exercise, still legs, no weights for the second one. We're gonna do our skater step, and then our inside leg is gonna drive up into a hop or a tiptoe. Skater step, inside leg, hop, or a tiptoe, okay? So we'll go through that all together. If you don't wanna do single leg, you're welcome to do double leg hop. All right, skater and hop. We're gonna try for our single legs. Okay, so come on back with your weights. Shoulders are back, ready, set, hip hinge, lean to one side, and let's begin. So hinge and up, beautiful. Hinge. So looking at the ground about 6 feet in front of you, okay, steadying yourself, keeping your balance. If you're struggling with a balance, go ahead and hold something next to you. Okay, three, two, switch legs. Continue. Hinge, other leg back, and up, and hinge, and up. And hinge, last two, up, last one, hinge, woohoo, walk it out. Great work. So the weights are challenging for the muscles, but also giving us some balance help. All right, skaters in three, two, one, skate and hop. Here we go. Skate, option to do two hop, option to do two-footed hop, or skate, single leg, skate, single leg. Okay, so pick which one you can do, all right? And option for no hop, just step. Yep, I know if your foot or your legs aren't feeling good, you don't have to hop today. All right, All right, team, we got about just 10 seconds to go. Could you pick up the pace? Three, two, one, rest. Great work. Got that heart rate pumping. All right, we're gonna continue on. Two more rounds. Two more times through that. Shaking out my shoulders. Here we go, finding your weights. Okay, shoulders come back. Hips come back. Lean onto one side. Let's hinge. Good. Whoop. So I'm going to space you this time so I can see a little better. Good. Yep. It's not about fast, it's just about balance and stability. We're going to switch in three, two, one. Switch legs. Hinge other leg and begin. Now you're welcome to, if you've got shoulders back, you can hinge farther forward. Good, Joanna. Awesome, Kinsey. Yes, Michelle, finish it up here. Four, three, two, and rest. Good job, Mom and Dad. Good job, Marty. Set those weights down. Everybody, great. All right, skaters with a hop, optional hop. So if your foot is sore, no hopping. All right, ready, set, let's go. Skate. Good. So a bit of a workout yesterday. My booty is on fire. All right. Yep. So could you skate farther? Good. 20 seconds to go. Good, Mom and Dad. Nice. Awesome, Marty. Good. Shireen, I love it. Keep it going. Yeah, Kim. Awesome, Michelle. Big steps side to side. Big skates. Seven, four, three, two, and rest. Awesome, Joanna, that was awesome too. Team, love what you're putting down. Walk it out, grab a quick drink. Final round in our first set. All right. So today we're not going through our set again. So make this one the best of all three. Shoulders come back, ready, and hinge. Hinge back, lean to one leg. And let's begin, single leg and up. Good. So again, as you're hinging, keep your eyes about 6 feet in front of you on the ground. Chest is up, face is up, shoulders are back. Three, two, one, switch legs. Other side, hinge and up. Beautiful. Great stability here. Working on our balance. Working on our tiny stabilization muscles way up in our hips. Three, two, one, and set it down. Great job. All right. And then our final trip through our skaters coming up right here. Good. So you've done nice and quick. You are welcome to pick up the pace and go shorter. Ready, set, begin. So if we went shorter, logically we would add more repetitions and bring the heart rate up. So you're welcome to try that out too. Two ways to get similar effect in the same workout. Good, so much going on here. Balance, deceleration, balance, hop, brain work. Final 10. Three, two, one, done. Nice work, team. Grab a quick drink. Grab a drink. Shake it out. We are gonna get to our next set. There it is. All right. I'm gonna grab a quick towel. And while you're drinking, take a watch here. Dumbbell deadlift. So with your weights, we're gonna do, instead of our single leg one at a time, we're coming to two legs at a time. So option one here, shoulders come back, keeping our face up, feet slightly wider than hip width, And we're going to send those hips way back. All right. So at this point, when we're in that deadlift, we do not want to bend our back. We want to remember that flat back. All right. So we'll come here and then you're driving from the glutes right back up. So right up, hinge and up. If for any reason you feel any lower back pain at all, stop, put your weights down, and we're gonna, your alternate, you're gonna come back to is our warm up, that good morning. It's the same motion, you're just not holding a weight. All right, but low back pain is not okay. All right, team. Second exercise, still holding your weights, and we're coming into a row and then extension. So our row, push back. And then all the way back down, row, push back. Okay, so that'll be our second exercise. Might get, all right, here we go. 40 seconds on, starting with your hands on your weights. Roll those shoulders back, feet a little more than hip distance apart, and hinge those hips back. Hands come towards our knees, and then we're gonna squeeze right back up, pulling those weights straight up, hinge, and squeeze, hinge, and squeeze. Great, Marty. Great, Kim and Shireen. Awesome, good. Everyone looks really stable. I love it. Hinge, good. Keeping the chest up. I know it feels kind of funny because you're sticking your butt out, but keep that chest up, keeps your shoulders back. So there's no right way to go down far or less far. It's all about your own body. One more right here. And rest. What I mean by that is that some of us have really tight hamstrings the way that we're put together, and we only come down to here, and that's fine. And that's fine. It's more about you stretching out those and then contracting the hamstrings. All right, find those weights. Shoulders come back, and we're gonna row. So I like to split the legs with that row, kick back, and relax. Row, kick back, and relax. I'm gonna face you now. So row, kick back, and then good. So make sure, do a self check. Shoulders are down, not up in our ears. And you're starting by squeezing your shoulders together in the back. Squeeze, push. All right, last one. And rest. Great work. Great work. Couple more rounds of that. All righty. Here, getting ready for round two with our deadlift. All right, so just keep in mind, everyone has their own limit with their hamstrings. So you're just going to the limit and then squeezing right back up. Ready, shoulders come back, feet hip width apart. Let's hinge, good, tummy tight, and up, and hinge. And up. So we're feeling this all in our glutes and our upper hamstrings, not our lower back. Okay, so if you are feeling your lower back, drop your weights. Come on back to our good mornings. Shoulders down and back. Good. Great work, team. Keep exhaling as you come up. Nice work. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good, so that is all glutes and hamstrings, team. Getting stronger on the backside of our body. Okay, coming back. Woo, splitting up those feet to keep our hips nice and level. We're gonna get into those rows. Shoulders are back, ready. Let's row and kick back and down. Row, kick back. Love this, row and extension. Gonna start to feel those triceps burn. Love it, Shireen. Good work, Kim. Good, awesome. Everybody out there. Now, if you'd like to, let's turn our palms backwards. Give it a little challenge. Back, good. So, yep, back, nice. So our palms paced behind us. Same arm movement, good. Different challenge, final one. You guys look so good. I got to challenge you and rest. All right. Getting a little sweaty over here. I'm going to open my window. All right, team. We got one more round. Here we go. Find those weights. And three, two, be good. Nice hinge. Pull it up. Hinge and pull it up. Good. Reaching those hips way back. Squeeze all the way together. Good. Now, if anyone would like a little extra challenge, you could pause at the bottom before you squeeze it up. Make sure your tummies are turned on though. Abdominals are tight. Supporting our spine from the front. Good, that extra little pause. Shoulders up, chest up. And four, three, two, one. Rest. All right, so by now we're feeling a little burn in the backside. A little booty burn, a little hamstring burn. Congratulations. We got our final round here of our row extensions. Great work with our strength building. Shoulders back one more time. Ready, set, let's begin. So regular row and good, kick it back. I'll switch up our hand position for an option in just a moment. Good. So that hand position option, bring your palms forwards. So palms face forwards, squeeze, press back. Might be a little tough with a Fit Fighter only because they're wide. Good. Excellent. Push. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Shoulders down and back. Anti-office chair right here. Last one. Or if you're driving a lot, take a break, right? Because we're, no matter what, if we're sitting a lot, we're always in that flexed position. So this is all extension. Congratulations, team. Nice way to get through that. Not a huge heart rate buster. Don't worry, we'll come back. Grab yourself a little drink. And now is when you're gonna want your weight mat on the ground. Because in this last set here, we are gonna get into the ground. So let me check, show you. Now I like to have a little pillow for my knees. You may wanna double up your mat. So I have a couple of options, but this is our regular move, hands, close grip push up. So hands are coming right beneath my shoulders, elbows tight to my ribs and press all the way up. You can be on your toes if you want, but we are using a smaller muscle group. So I recommend starting on those knees to see how it goes. Option two, if you're just like, my wrists don't feel good or my shoulder doesn't feel good, then I want you to come down on your back with your weights. And on your back with your weights, you're gonna do a close grip push-up with your knees up in the air, press. So still elbows tight, hands at your shoulders, press straight up, all right? So that's your option instead of the push-up. All right, our second exercise, we're gonna do a dumbbell press. So that's an overhead press. So with your overhead press, we're starting here at the shoulders and exhale, press it overhead. Nice and controlled on the way down. Good, and then exhale overhead. Okay, so exhale, inhale down. If you find that your weights are pretty heavy, you are welcome to do what's called a push press. And that just gets a little jump to get started. All right, a little hop to get started. Push press. And that might happen the farther we get into our weights. Okay, so we're gonna start first on the ground with our close grip push up or press up with your weights. Coming on down, team, here we go. All right, whoop, four, three, two, begin. So hands under their shoulders and pressing it up. Press, close grip. So really focusing on our triceps, our shoulders, our chest. And we're halfway through. Good, Marty. Keeping those elbows tight to the ribs. Great, Michelle. Great, keep looking forward at the front of your mat. So we have a long neck, everybody. Good, Joanna. Three, two, one, rest. All right, let's make our way up. I know it's a quick transition. finding your weights. All right. And hands at those shoulders. Palms can face each other or face the forwards. You decide. Ready, set, begin. Exhale, push, inhale down, control. Exhale, push, inhale down. Strive to bring those elbows under the wrist. Elbows under your wrist. Good. And if you feel confident, you're welcome to pick up that pace halfway through. Good. Now, I forgot to give you an alternate. If overhead doesn't feel great to you today, you're welcome to do this alternate of raise and then down, okay? Raise and then down. They both work your shoulders. They're both awesome. Last one. And rest. Way to go, team. Now, I know back-to-back arms, it's a tough one, but it's our last one. So round two, shake it out. Here we go. Close grip presses or push-ups. Either way, your elbows are tight to your ribs. 3, 2, 1, begin. Oh, I didn't adjust. Good, Marty. Great work, Mom and Dad. Excellent. All right, team. 17 seconds to go. All right. Now, as you get to where we talk about, I can't do anymore or I'm failing. Failure is good. Remember, that's where we want to get to. Take a few breaths before trying to start another two or three. And 3, 2, 1, rest. Make your way up. Remember, failure is a good thing. It's okay to get to where you can't do anymore, but make sure you rest when you get there. I like to do, when I get to failure, I'll do sets of three. All right. So coming on together, hands at our shoulders for round two. Ready, set, begin. Exhale, push. And again, just real fast, I'll go through that. If your shoulders are killing, you're going to do a raise to the side. Okay, they are both excellent. And in both cases, I want you to relax your neck. Good. Just look forward, not up or down. Exhale, push. Good, Kim. Love it, Kinsey. 10 seconds, team. Just like before, if you're getting to failure, take an extra breath. You got 5 seconds to do one more. Good. And rest. Woo! Excellent, team. We got one trip, one more trip. So making your way back down to the ground. I know it's a quick turnaround. Last time through, either on your back, pushing your weights up, or right here. Ready? Begin. Close grip push up. Nice and close. Make sure those pink middle fingers are pointing to the front of your mat. And make sure if you get to failure, just take a rest, take a break, and then come all the way back up. You're doing great. The only way we get stronger is by pushing our limits. And that's right here. Good, good, good. We got 10 seconds to push. Let's finish it up. Good, Joanna. Awesome. Go, Michelle. One more, everybody. And rest. Final time through that. You are done with push-ups today. We're gonna make our way to stand. Woo! Find those weights and raises or push presses. Ready, begin. Exhale, push. Inhale, down. Good. It's a funny thing about time. 20 seconds seems so long at the beginning. So much rest. You're doing great. Push. Again, if you need a rest, just take it. Shake out the neck. Halfway through. Good. Team, this is it. You got 10 seconds to do your very best. Is that your best? 3, 2, One and rest. Rest. Bringing you out a high five. Well done, team. Well done. Stopping that recording.